Peachtree in Georgia. I have Lumi here with me. She is a two-year-old Lhasa Apso mix who just checked in for her two-week board and train program. Lumi has already been through four of our basic obedience lessons, and her owners really want to work on her reactivity to people while they're out in public. And they would like for her obedience to be really solid, even if there's distractions going on. So I'm going to go ahead and check in on her obedience and see how she's doing before we get started with her training.
Lay me down. Good girl.